YouTube channel, buddy, in St. Cletus. Got to spend some time talking to Mr. Mike and met some other fellas. Didn't catch the old fella's name, but his grandson's RG3. Last time I was up for the first race he ever won, I was up here and raced. He said I was a good luck charm, so hopefully he'll win again tonight. He's racing a street stock now. Got Pops out here getting tires on. We're about to go out for hot laps. I had Mike Stello pull my pill for me. He pulled me a 15, which is gonna put me out front. I think I should be starting on the pole in my heat race. So we're gonna go see what we can do. Got little man here. He just woke up from a nap. He had to get in some beauty sleep for all the pit lizards that he's gonna pick up after he wins this juice box race. Was pretty good. It's a little bit snug. I hope these late models blow it off a little bit. I wasn't really driving the car really that hard. So yeah, we're gonna go out here, start on the pole of the heat race, see what we can do with it. I don't know. Mr. Mike pulled me a awesome pill, so I appreciate that. I'm glad he's got a little better luck than I do. So who knew number 15 would be a good number? We'll go out here and see what we can do. Hand y'all back over to Dad.
Thank you.
we won a heat race. We got a pretty lucky draw there. Mr. Mike Stello drew that for me. My man right here did some juice box racing. Now he found a marble. Cool deal, buddy. He did good. He tried to, he spun out. He got pissed off like his dad does. But we'll go ahead in the feature. We roll off third. We did a redraw. Kind of sucks. Because we ain't, anybody wants a Chips Ahoy. But kind of sucks to do the redraw with only 10 cars. But we're going to go out here. We got a 30 on. We're going to see if we can't learn us something real quick. Figured it'd probably be a good place to do it. I know the track, be a really good time to do it. And I got to try as much as I can on this car to try and get as much as I can out of it. But got to thank this fella and Chris, this Daryl, for coming up. My County Line boys. He got Chris out here too. There he is. But also met some of you guys up there in the stands. And appreciate y'all saying hey and all that kind of stuff. We're about to get this old girl ready to go out here for a feature and see what we can do.